place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said.
People start talking, bringing in the Greek philosophers, bringing in the French Revolution, talking about all these ideas, constitutional liberties, as if they had meaning.
The only reason that I took part in this is because I like Cal very much. I'd like to see it better.
It really was a political awakening, because there was a political issue here, and we were all part of this. We weren't observing it on television. We were actually part of deciding what would happen.
There's something happening here, but what it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there, telling me I got to beware. I think it's time we stop, children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speaking their minds are getting so much resistance from behind. Time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.